I just had to interrupt this call. It's the only way I can communicate now. First thing, currently doing these calls are perfectly fine, of course. But unfortunately, same can't be said for me. Don't think I know who you are, Employee 6. I am fully aware that you are the cause of the incident that drove this company into the ground. My body may not be alive, but my mind lives. I've taken full control of that vacuum cleaner by now, as well as every animatronic that has been made. Remember PTLD-93? Quite a clever way of spying around the place, but not clever enough. Despite everything you've done, I will find a way to forgive you. But it will take us the loss of your life.